Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I cannot believe that it is already time to start holiday gift shopping. And I feel like every year I kind of scour the internet for stuff and look at gift guides and it's the same old basic boring stuff. And I just wanted to find unique things, things that I love that I think are like super useful and really rad, and things I know all of the girls that like you have in your life, whether it's your mom, your sister, aunts, best friends, whatever it is, are gonna love on a budget. Like, cause let's be honest, like we're all busy. We all like don't just have like tons of money to spend. So I wanted to find things that were under $50 that were unique gifts. And honestly, some of these things are like 10 bucks. So you can do really cool stuff for people that you care about without having to spend a fortune. And that's what this gift guide is all about. So if you're like me and you want to shop for all your friends on a budget, sweat that thumbs up, give it a little click, and let's start diving into this goodness. These are just some things. I'm going to put a gift guide on the website too that has even more for you guys, but these ones are really rad. And the best thing about all of the stuff you're gonna see here, you guys, is I'm gonna be giving it all away plus extra stuff with it during our Slay the Holiday Challenge. So if you're not signed up for the challenge yet, click the link below, make sure you get signed up. You're gonna get a printable each week that tells you what you need to do to enter to win. But like, I'm not kidding you, these prizes are gonna be major. So once you like this stuff, just imagine like what those gifts are gonna be so you can buy some of this for your friends and then win a prize for yourself. All right, so this is something I literally use every single day. If you watch my videos, you guys just see it and ask me about them constantly. So I know you're gonna love this one. And honestly, it is a game changer for anyone's life. And it's a milk frother. This one is really good. Some of the girls in the office have it. It's $39.99, which is a great deal because some of them get up to like hundreds of dollars and it works really, really well. So if you or someone you know like wants to have a coffee up-leveled at home and not go spend $5 a day on one out and about, like you can make lattes and cappuccinos and it just makes your normal milk in your coffee taste even better because it's nice and warm. So 39 bucks, great deal. You could like get this with like a little bit of coffee grounds on the side and that's an amazing gift for someone. All right, so the next one is another thing that I use morning and night and absolutely love. And I found this one, it's $29.99 for this amazing essential oils diffuser. And it comes with a bunch of oils. Like, look at this, a whole little kit. There's six oils in here and kind of all the smells that I love. So you have like lavender, eucalyptus, sweet orange, peppermint, tea tree, and lemongrass. So you can do that like kind of wake up blends or sleepy time blends. It gives you some ideas on here. And the diffuser. Anyways, $29. For all of this. I feel like some oils that I've bought are like $29 just for one bottle. That's ridiculous, way too much money. But like, especially for like on a budget, that's such a nice like way to like help someone have some self-care, give them a cute little gift, and you probably are gonna wanna buy one for yourself while you're on there too. But awesome, awesome find. And if you haven't seen it already, we have so much new LSF gear. So that is my next one on the gift guide because it's super cute for working out, for just hanging out. We have this sweatshirt that is like literally the softest inside you will ever feel. And this is why I just wear it every single day. And it's the most comfortable thing in the world. And I feel like you're gonna have a hard time buying this for someone else and not getting one for yourself. But you know, it's kind of worth it in the end. So we have the sweatshirt that's just under 50, but then we have all these tanks like the cute Earn Your Cocktails one that are under $30. And they range within that, but Earn Your Cocktails, whether like you have a girlfriend who loves to like drink cocktails or loves sweating it out and just wants to earn them, which we're gonna be doing throughout Slay, working to earn all the cocktails we'll be enjoying throughout the holiday season. But the Crushed It one is in there, the new Icon Tank. So again, I'm gonna link everything down below for you guys, but definitely go check those out because who doesn't love a cute new little like shirt or sweatshirt? Like, adorable, especially for like a bestie. Okay, what's next? All right, so the next one's a little bit more techie, but we have these all over the office and it's an Echo Dot, this little guy. They come in all sorts of colors, but let me tell you guys, I always thought that these were gonna be like really expensive because they're like so cool and you can play your music and be like, tell me the weather and do all the things. But this is a refurbished one. So it's like, you know, lightly used and they fix it all up and it was only $29, And they have like pinks and grays and all sorts of colors. So of course you can brand like buy a brand new one, which I think is like right at like 50, it's like $49. But if you can buy one for like $29, I definitely would do that. And they have like all sorts of guarantees and stuff. So it's just a, like a fun way. Like I literally will just be like, Alexa, play music. And then you can dance around the house and like do your jams or if you're working out. And it just makes life like that much more convenient. I know it's like not necessary, but it's fun. So why not? Okay. And just a side note, everything except for obviously the LSF stuff is on Amazon and on Prime. So I got this stuff in like one day. So if you are last minute shopping, especially, there's like great finds on there that you can grab and I'm sure they're going to have tons of deals. So again, everything will be linked below, but I'm really excited about this next one because I got it for a friend and then I got it for myself. And I just feel like it's just like a cool thing to have around the house for any lady in your life. And it is the Bad Girls Throughout History coffee table book. It's $13.99, which is a great deal. And it just has like these awesome illustrations and little stories about all these badass women throughout history. And so one, it's like a cool way to like learn like little things about women, but then also just to have like so many like empowering stories on your coffee table book, whether you're reading them or like for your friend. I think now more than ever is a time for us all to really encourage other women to like find their inner strength, find their voice and speak out. So to have a cool book like this, it just like, I feel like it says a lot, like being on your coffee table about like what your priorities are. And for $13.99, like go get it, girlfriend. It's so fun. And you're definitely going to want one for yourself too. All right, so the next one you may have seen before, but I really have to show it to you guys again because honestly, it is the best thing you can get for yourself and for every woman in your life, whether they have health and fitness goals or just life goals, and that's the 2020 LSF Goals Planner. This thing is just such an incredible tool. Like, I've worked so hard to make sure that it has everything you need to just have a fun and productive year, and it's just cute AF. Look at that. It's adorable. But inside you have all the stickers that you could ever possibly imagine that are just so cute. Plus, we have all the desk accessories that go with it. There's tools in here to plan out your macro and micro goals for the year. And then each month you have them. You have all the cute artwork every single month in here, the fun little challenges and calendars. Look at, yes, girl. And then we have the resource section in the back that has the things like the self-care spinner. There's like nutrition tips. There's tips for eating out. Like, and just fun games, and it just makes it really easy and accessible for anyone to set goals, and you don't feel like it's just this daunting thing in an ugly journal. It's cute and fun and makes it easier to stick to them. So this one's $35 in the shop. We also have all the desk accessories that go with it that just, if you get the whole bundle, is just over 50, so it can put the whole bundle in here. But honestly, like if you're going a little extra for someone, get them the bundle because they're gonna be stoked and it's like the cutest package you could ever imagine. All right, so the next one is something I absolutely love and it is like right at that cusp of $50. It starts at $49.99 and there's different colors and stuff you can get that take it like a little bit over. Again, this is like a little bit of an extra gift, but it's really cool. So it's this bartender kit. It's actually right behind me all set up because there's a lot of pieces that come in it. So anyone, this would be good with the Earn Your Cocktails tank too. Throw them together. For anyone who just like loves making a cocktail in your life, it literally has everything you need. There's a little booklet in there that teaches you how to make different cocktails and gives you tips. So you have like your shaker, your jiggers, your strainers, muddlers. I don't even know what all these things are called. Little like spout spigots for your alcohol so you don't over pour during the holiday season. That's usually my problem. But it's just pretty, like for $50, it's really, really pretty. And it comes in rose gold and I think black and silver. So all sorts of colors. So if there's someone that you know, like just got a new apartment or they just like love a cocktail, then this is a great gift for them. Again, it's right at that like $50 mark though. So I'll link this one down below so you guys can check it out. And don't forget, like before I go on to the next ones, you guys, I'm going to be giving all this stuff away and like adding on to it. So like the cocktail bar set, we're gonna give that away probably with like an Earn Your Cocktails tank and maybe some alcohol. Who knows? It could get crazy. So yeah, make sure you are signed up for Slay so you're in it, you know what's happening, so you can win some of the stuff for yourself. So go buy it for your friends and then win it for yourself. And Ryan just told me I'm not allowed to ship alcohol. So maybe we won't give alcohol away, but we'll find something really cool to put with it. Okay, so the next one, like again, this is going into the techie world, but this is something I use constantly because I'm on my phone all the time. And it's just this little portable charger, but one, it's super cute because it's just this like sleek pink color. It's like very thin. You can throw it in your purse and it's $19.99, but it gives you a ton of charge. It has two USBs so you can like charge for yourself and your friend at the same time. But it just slides in your purse really easy and it's nice to have. I've tried those little like cylinder ones and I feel like they don't give you a lot of juice and I end up losing them all the time. So I actually kind of like that this is about the same size as my phone because I won't lose it. All right, so the next one, again, all of these are great for like all the ladies in your life. A couple of them, like the bar thing you could do for like a dad or a brother too. But this one is all about the girls and it's $10.99, literally $10.99. And it is this little compact, like actually feels like real leather. It's not, but very nice little jewelry box. But it's for traveling. So if you are traveling a lot, like Honestly, this is the best thing that ever happens because I have to show you guys my Instagram stories. I have this wad of necklaces. It's just like this giant wad now because I always just throw them in little like pouch baggies and they get completely tangled and I can never get them undone. But I refuse to throw them away because I really want to figure it out one day. But this is a game changer. So I'm actually going to get myself one of these or maybe keep this one and buy you guys a different one for the giveaway. Because you can actually put your necklaces in different areas, your earrings, so they don't get all tangled and a mess as you're traveling, whether it's like a weekend getaway or a long trip. It's just really nice to have. Okay, so the next one is something that I can't live without. And if you guys have followed me for a long time, you know this because I take them everywhere I go. And that is the LSF Booty Bands, $11.99. And you get a lot. Like, this is a great gift for anyone who's trying to start new goals for 2020 to work out or that you know already loves working out to really help up level those workouts, whether they're at home or they're traveling. I always travel with these guys. You have the light, medium, and heavy. And they just are a game changer. Like our LSF Busy Babe guide, if you don't have that yet, I'll put the link to download that too. We have great workouts with the booty bands, LSF Daily 10 that are free in the app. Free for everyone, any day. Like, go download the app if you haven't. We use the booty bands a lot. And it just really helps you have serious equipment without having to have a ton of weights at home. So $11.99, it's a steal. Great stocking stuffer or for your bestie. So go grab these. And you guys know how important self-care is to me. Like our fitness routines, our lifestyle, like everything about that. Yes, like nutrition is super important. Workouts are important, but self-care is just as important. So this one is good because I feel like a lot of people neglect their self-care, but if you have things like in your face ready to go, it's gonna make it a little bit easier. So this is something that I absolutely love and has been like a game changer. It's heavy. Ugh. And it is a bath caddy. It fits perfectly on my lap, but it's cool because it has this little like flap that goes up so you can put your iPad or a book right here. It has the adjustable bars so that you can like, depending on what your bath size is, it'll fit anything. It has, I gotta take these off for a second. It has this cool little slide for you to put like a wine glass, which I'm pretty sure is all that will fit in here. So on this corner, you can slide the wine glass right there. Awesome. Or you put a normal cup over here or a candle or something, your phone, and it just protects everything so you can enjoy your bath, get your self-care on. And that's $29.99. So you can add a little bit to this. You can throw in some bath salts, but I want to show you guys something so special too. So we have all these little candles and handmade soap. And these are actually made by a Team LSF girl, Jordan, Fit Mama Jordan. She has this company, Corny Candles. And they smell like heaven. Like they're seriously so freaking good. And everything, like I'm very sensitive to smells. So a lot of candles, like even like Bath and Body Works and stuff is like too much for me. These smell so natural, like the real thing that you're smelling. And this one is called Self Care Sunday. So perfect little gifts. The candles and soaps range from like $12. Some are like in the 20s, but you could definitely get the bath caddy, grab some soaps, grab a candle, and have the perfect little gift. And I just love that they're handmade and they're part of the LSF community. It's so cool. So I'll link that down below for you too. All right, you guys, hopefully you love all of these ideas. I just think that they're like great because it's practical stuff that's fun, that's cute. It's like perfect for all the ladies in your life and crazy affordable. So again, I'm going to link everything down below. We're also going to be doing a gift guide on the blog with even more stuff. So keep an eye out for that. And don't forget, you can have a chance to win all this stuff plus a bunch of other things like hint, hint, the milk frother goes with an espresso machine. But you have to sign up for Slay. It's our free 4-week challenge. If you haven't checked it out yet, go check it out. The link is down below. You're gonna have everything you need. There's new holiday recipes, there's fun games, there's printable gift tags to go with all these gifts you're gonna buy, all for free in the downloadable ebook sweat starter that you get when you sign up. So go check that out. Keep an eye out for all these giveaways. I cannot wait to start slaying with you guys so soon. Love you so much. Talk to you later. Bye.